What do these people have in common? If you answered with, they're all awesome, you'd probably be right. But there's one more thing. Me and my close friends here are all left-handed. Yay. Yay. Around 1 in every 10 people are left-handed. And they're often pretty easy to spot. But no one really knows why left-handed people are actually left-handed. Some theories are that there's a left-handed gene, that the brains of lefties are just wired differently, or that left-handers might be copying the behaviour of their left-handed parents. Hi, Dad.
Hello, son.
He really is left-handed. Anyway, however we came to be, us lefties aren't alone in the world. Scientists have found almost all kangaroos are left-handed too. Well, left-pawed really. And while that hasn't stopped our kangaroo friends from hopping about enjoying life, throughout history it's been a different story for humans. Lefties have been called witches, unclean, possessed by the devil, or just clumsy in the past. And back when everyone wrote with ink, kids were actually forced to use their right hand, even if they were left-handed. It sounds pretty unfair, but having said that, this is really messy. Today, no one's going to call you a witch for being left-handed. But there are still some pretty big disadvantages to living in a right-handed world.
If we want to try and use instruments, it's pretty hard to learn how to play the instruments because the instruments are mostly made for right-handed people.
Sometimes it's hard to like write.
I do magic and I have to learn certain moves with my hand and I have to force them to do those sort of positions and it can be really annoying.
Being a lefty has encouraged Alex to work really hard at perfecting his magic act. But that's not the only unexpected benefit. Some studies have shown that being left-handed means you're more likely to be good at subjects like music and maths. There's also a really high proportion of geniuses that have been left-handed, although that could just be a coincidence. And it can be a big advantage when you're playing sport against right-handed people too.
People say that when you're left-handed, your writing's more neater and you draw better, so I'd rather stay left-handed.
I kind of find it nice being left-handed. Don't think that you're different in a bad way. Think that you're unique in a special way.
Anyway, that's what Left-Handed Day is all about, celebrating left-handedness and why we're proud of it. Plus, it's a really good excuse to make right-handed people do all your right-handed work. Can you cut this out for me?
No.
But I'm left-handed.
Okay, fine.